Chris, you all ready to go? Ready to see the sea?
Excellent.
So right now we're in Alexander Palace. Soviets, Americans, British, and French.
Down there, we have a church, St. Michael's Kirche. This church was bombed out during World War II.
But that was the site of the fiercest fighting. So Ingo, he was drafted into the East German Army. And his job was to patrol the border between East and West. They had painted them up to look like Soviet planes, camo wings.